Hello, my name is Agnès Rorté. I'm a scientist at EFSA, specialized in bee health, and that is what I am going to be talking about today. Bees are of critical importance in the environment, sustaining biodiversity and ecosystems by providing essential pollination services to a wide range of crops and wild plants. Without the pollination of crops, the quality and availability of our food would be significantly reduced. Bees also contribute to human wealth and well-being directly through the production of honey and other food and feed supplies, such as pollen, wax, propolis, and royal jelly. In view of the important ecological and economic value of bees, there is a need to monitor and maintain healthy bee stocks, not just locally or nationally, but on an international scale. In recent years, beekeepers in Western Europe, North America, and China have been reporting unusual colony weakening and colony losses. American scientists have coined the term colony collapse disorder to describe this phenomenon, which is characterized by the disappearance of adult honeybees from the hives. Up to now, no single cause of declining bee numbers has been identified. However, several contributing factors have been suggested, either working in combination or separately. And these include viruses and infectious agents, the effects of intensive agriculture and pesticides use and veterinary products, attacks by parasites and invasive species such as the Asian hornet, the cultivation of genetically modified plants, bad nutrition, and finally, environmental changes such as climate change, habitat fragmentation, and loss. EFSA has an important role to play in addressing these issues, given its mandate to improve European food safety and animal health, and to ensure a high level of consumer protection. Scientists from across the organization contribute to our work on bees. In particular, EFSA carries out the crucial task of evaluating the environmental safety of pesticides and GMOs that manufacturers would like to place on the European market. These assessments include possible risks to non-target organisms, such as bees. Our experts also draw up advice for manufacturers of pesticides and GMOs to help them ensure that their products do not pose a danger to bees and other animals. In addition to these tasks, EFSA is carrying out a review of all its work related to bees. This will identify gaps in knowledge and research needs and make recommendations on how we can help to ensure the continued survival of our friends, the pollinators.